film follows the story of Emmanuel, a young man sick of bone tuberculosis, who is going to a sanatorium on the coast of Black Sea. And it is based on Max Blecher's books, Romanian Jewish author Max Blecher, who lived in the 30s in Romania.
And we both auditioned. He held extensive auditions, very near, I think. And it's funny that 5 years ago, I learned that the film was funded by this script was going to be funded by, there was a press release from the Ministry of Culture. And I loved Max Blecher, so I called the production company to ask when they would cast. And they were like, no, we only have a quarter of the money, I don't know, sometime. And then after 4 years, we started auditioning. And that was it.
We did try to work with this concept of artificiality, of something that we have to accept. It's something that Blecher also speaks about in his writings. We have to accept that life is a construction. And I think that Radu really wanted to use this concept while working. So I did try to understand this and to allow myself to be really, really free and to go with that playfulness, with that sense of freedom. It was incredible because I kind of was in a state of unconsciousness. And also I did lost weight for the film because of the condition. Bone tuberculosis also has this effect on your body. It makes you look really skinny. So I wanted to be really close to that. And I was just laying on a bed and having fun. That's it. Radu knew what to do with us. He really knew what to ask us to do. I think everybody.
Radu is very specific.
He is.
He's also very open to suggestions, and he's wonderful. But he knows exactly what he wants. So if you try to really understand what he wants, and it's and the process becomes
you
very
can trust
easy.
Him.
And you can trust him.
I did.
If you are terrible, he's gonna has no. He's gonna tell you right away. And all Radu's movies are funny, actually. And they all deal with terrible situations that are awful, and he has this wonderful humor about them. He's a person with a lot of humor himself, so we didn't have to do much.
No.
He just made things funny.
I have to confess this. I'm still trying to figure it out. I mean, I have to confess that I was incredibly lucky to be here, because we are a lot of actors in Romania, of course, and it's unpredictable. I think that's all I can say. It is unpredictable what your life is going to be in this way. You can't tell. No.
I don't know. Actually, it feels like there are a lot of Romanian movies because they all go to festivals, but actually there are not a lot of Romanian movies. There are like 5 or 6, maybe 10 premieres per year. And unfortunately, the number of female characters, it's a lot smaller than the number of male characters. So if you're an actress, it's a lot more difficult than if you're a man, a boy, or male actor. If you're a male actor. But, well, what are you going to do?
Well, it looks really important. I have this feeling. And I also heard about the Talent Campus. I wanted to, still thinking about applying. So we do know a few things about this. It is.
It's the same.
It looks good. Yes, we are.
It's really wonderful that you feel that. We didn't move much through the city, so my perception is based solely on the center of it. But still, it feels like all the cities taking part in this festival, which is wonderful. We are both from Cluj, where Tif is, and there's the same vibe there, that everybody is investing in it, and I love that.
And you can see that there are a lot of people, not only from the industry, but...
And you see that the Sarajevo ones, I don't know the name of it, are really participating, and it's very lively and wonderful.